shakedown was quite okay, quite tricky immediately from the first run. Quite dirty, to be honest, in places, and getting worse and worse. So, surprisingly muddy, but I hope the rally is a bit different.
Car felt okay. It's been raining and there's a lot of loose mud on the side, so people cutting a lot, so that's making the tarmac pretty slippy, but still okay. We can maybe take some data here for in case of wet stages if we get something on the rally, but yeah, that's all we can do.
Second one was actually tough because there was wet condition, damp conditions, but a lot of there's a lot of cuts, and when cars were going past, a lot of dirt was coming to the road and making it very, very slippy or very changeable conditions. We have focused more on the dry setup with the car, so the shakedown times are not very relevant for us, but we know that we look for the weather forecast for the rally, which is going to be dry, so we focus on that.